When I speak to the parents and sometimes to the students, the one thing I want to let them know is this is not an easy program and it's not an easy industry to work in. However, the rewards can be great and there's a lot of opportunity. We get the gamut of students. The manufacturer would love us to have hardened, seasoned, you know, people who grew up working on vehicles, but that's not the reality. We have a lot of inner city students. We have a lot of students that don't know a wrench from a screwdriver. And sometimes they make for the best technicians. They really do. Each manufacturer supports us with the latest diagnostic equipment, with vehicles, with parts. They want our students to have the latest and greatest so they can experience it.
To really be able to see industry needs and really preparing that pipeline, the impact is an ever-evolving curriculum where technology moves so rapidly, the students have to be nimble and quick to adapt to all of the curricular changes.
Each of the manufacturers has certain criteria for who gets hired. They have to be certified in the manufacturer and the disciplines that they're going to teach. You just don't want somebody teaching generic things. We want to specialize, and that's what we do. We take feedback from the dealers through advisory boards, through the manufacturer, through what's going on in the dealership, and our curriculum is designed to address that. So our students are trained to fix what's happening right now.
To obtain an associate's degree for under $20,000 is unheard of. To earn money while attending school is certainly not a new concept, experiential learning, but with ours, students can earn up to $20,000 and virtually graduate loan-free with a career and a higher-paying job as they walk right out of MassBay.
If they do everything correctly, they come out at a level of certification that would take a normal employee 5-6 years and tens of thousands of dollars to accomplish in a dealership.
MassBay is on the forefront of the transportation industry. We try and anticipate the needs and then plan accordingly. So MassBay is very fluid in the sense of program development, and I really think that sets it apart. The next closest BMW program is in Ohio. The next closest Toyota program is in New Hampshire. You know, we currently have students coming from as far away as New York, and that's really the product speaking for itself.
What I used to do too on some of these ones that are challenging is get a little piece of foam rubber.
There's nothing that is more satisfying than when I walk into a dealership and I'm greeted by 3-4 half dozen students as I walk through. Hey, Mr. B, how's it going? Look at me, I'm doing great. You know, it's awesome. Can do something with my hands. I'm good at this. I have a career.